I just posted it on Twitter yesterday. This is no longer the time to negotiate, unfortunately. We went on the street on 25th and we wanted to negotiate. We wanted to talk to our government. We were, knocking the door. They decided to negotiate with us at night with rubber bullets, with police sticks, with water hoses, with tear gas tanks. And with arresting about 500 people of us. Thanks, we got the message. Now, when we escalated this and it became really big, they started listening to us.